Hey guys, me like Big Boom here, and welcome to another mod A. Today's mod is very cool. It's a mod created by Dr. Richtofen. I think that's the name of like the Call of Duty Zombies guy, I think. Though I could be wrong, I don't know, it could be insane. But yeah, anyway, he added dyes into Unturned, and these are very well executed. When they're out in the physical world, they just look like differently colored, like things of glue. So here's like a yellow dye. We have all the different dyes for all the different colors of clothing items, because obviously these dyes allow you to dye clothes or even bedrolls or backpacks and stuff like that to different colors, and that's pretty cool. So I mean, we have the yellow dye, red dye, blue dye, black dye, white dye, green, purple, and orange. In the future, you will be able to combine these, so you'll be able to take like the yellow and red and make orange, or blue and yellow and make green and stuff like that, but that isn't in this mod yet. So right now you just have to find these individually as long as the spawn points have been put down in the map. But so I have these four different kinds of shirts, but if you go into crafting and go into the gear section, it does take a while to load. It almost freezes because there's so many crafting recipes. I mean, look at how tiny this scroll bar is. That's all the crafting recipes for all the different clothing items in the game. There's over 300 of them. I definitely think that it should only pop up the crafting recipe if you have all that's needed, because it makes it difficult to find. Let's say I want to dye my white parka. Let's say I want to dye it blue. So I gotta go in here, it does take a little bit to load, and find the section of the parkas. Are these parkas? No, these are parkas. Alright, so now we need to find the white one. There we go. So blue dye plus white parka equals a blue parka. You click it. Whoa there. Alright, yep. And it crafts it, and it automatically put it on our character, and now we have a blue parka, and we no longer have that blue dye. It cost us the shirt and the blue dye, and now we have a blue parka. Let's say we want to take this white t-shirt and turn it into a black t-shirt. So we gotta go into crafting, find the section of the black dyes, green, orange, purple, red, white. I think black's up at the top. Yeah, here's black. All right, black and white tee. There we go. Black shirt. There we go. Very nice. And we can put that on, and look at that. Pretty sweet. Anyway, the possibilities are truly endless. If there is an item that has different colors in the game, then these dyes will allow you to change the color of that item to any sort of color that you like, and that's really the point of it. I mean, you can go through this list and see that we can change the colors of the travel packs, the day packs, the shirts, the tees, the bandanas, all that stuff. We can all change those to different colors. Also, there's a mod that works in conjunction with this, which is the reason why these ones up at the top here, come on, all right, these ones don't have anything on the other end of the equal signs, because it is a more military clothing mod. So like, you can take black dye to military top, and you could get a blackened version of the military gear, so you could have like ninja stuff, or you could do a blacked out ghillie suit for like a ninja style thing. But I mean, if you guys would like to check that out, we'll also put that other mod in the description down below, but I just want to keep it one mod per mod A, and this is a pretty cool mod in itself. Perhaps next mod A we could check out that more military clothing mod. But as of right now, that was a dye mod created by Dr. Richtofen. If you guys would like to download it, it's going to be a Steam Workshop link in the description down below, so you need to sign in to your Steam account and join the Steam Workshop Beta Steam group in order to be able to see the link and not get a 404 error. Kind of a pain in the butt. Sorry about that. Once Unturned 3.0 gets out of beta, we're no longer going to have to worry about that, because everybody will have access to the Steam Workshop. But that's just the way it is right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to rate, comment, subscribe, and do all that gibberish, because me like Big Boom is out.